oscillator circuit. This is op-amp version. Order code is 36288. So this is the trainer kit. Here this is the circuit diagram given on the trainer kit. This is the feedback control potentiometer. This is frequency selector. This is capacitor selector, potentiometer, and this is frequency selector, resistor selector, potentiometer. User manual and patch cords are included with this kit, and to perform the experiment we will need a oscilloscope. Our first experiment is to construct a wind bridge oscillator and determine the resistor ratio required to develop the correct degenerative feedback. So here the circuit is already inbuilt in this trainer kit, so you will just observe the output with this across these two terminals. So connect the negative terminal here at the ground point and connect this here. Now vary this potentiometer till you get a clean waveform. So we can see from here the frequency is around 147.3 hertz. Now vary these two frequency selector, capacitor based and resistor based, and we can see that the frequency is changing. Also we can get the frequency theoretically from this formula, that is F equals to 1 by 2 pi RC, here R is the resistor and C is the capacitor. Our next experiment is to vary the value of resistance and capacitance in the lead leg network and to observe the resultant frequency changes. Here in this experiment there is an observation table for resistance and capacitance, and this is the frequency calculated theoretically. So we will take this combination and we will see the frequency in our practical experience and compare with the theoretical value. So for this, first select this resistor at 330 ohm and we will select the capacitor at 0.047 microfarad. Now vary this potentiometer to get the most clean output waveform. This is the most clean waveform. So note down the frequency from here, it is around 8.29 kilohertz. Now we will change the value of this resistor, we will change it to 1K, and now again carry this potentiometer to get a clean sine wave, and the frequency is 3.35 kilohertz. Now change this to 10K. And the value is around 340 hertz. Now again change the value of this capacitor based frequency selector, that is 0.1 microfarad, and again select this frequency to 330 ohm. Now vary this potentiometer to get the clean waveform, and the value frequency is 4.45 kilohertz. Like this, note down the frequency for every combination of resistor and capacitor and compare it with this theoretical value that is given in the observation table.